Okay, so I melted, I'd say probably an ounce and a half of those aluminum tabs on Coke cans, and I'd say probably close to 2.5 pounds of copper, because it makes like a cool, like fake gold looking thing, like they call it scrap gold, I guess. And I have my mold with the red clay and all that to make like a special coffee cup. This is my first try at this, so.
More in there.
On top of the already poured?
Yeah. But you can turn it off.